a lot of people have been reaching out asking what can they do, and my first words is definitely pray and wait till we make it through this week, because all the way up to Friday, like, I don't even understand how it could even rain so much, man. Like, it's crazy. And then the hard part is some families don't want to leave their house. Like, we've been out here, and some people are staying, which I can't necessarily to be mad at, but it's just, I don't know, it's heartbreaking, man. But definitely, I know the Georgia Brown, you know, I haven't had access to get there yet. I've been trying to get there. The routes are, all the routes are closed, so it's a lot of people need supplies. Anybody who have boats, they ain't helpful night, whether they big or small. Trucks are needed. At all the shelters, all baby things are needed, food, clothes. I talked to Congresswoman Sheila Jackson Lee yesterday, so I told her soon we have access.